Good morning, student. I hope you are all fine. Take out your SST copies and write date and day on the new page. Today is 1/9/2020. Write classwork and the day is Tuesday. Unit 12, day and night, matlab din aur raat. Answer these questions, full stop, draw a straight margin line, and then we are going to do question number 4 and question number 5. So, neat and clean, aap logon ne apna kaam utarna hai. Question number 4 aapka kya hai? Do you like night? Kya aapko raat pasand hai? If yes, agar hai, to kyun? Aur agar nahi hai, to bhi aapne batana hai ki kyun nahi pasand. Agar aapko pasand hai, to aap ye wali line likhe. Yes, I like night. Ji haan, mujhe raat pasand hai. Kyun? Because I can see the moon and the stars and the moonshine. Kyunki raat ke time mein stars yani sitare aur moonshine yani chand ki chamak dekh sakta hu. Agar nahi pasand, no, I don't like night because I have to go to sleep. Mujhe raat isliye nahi pasand kyunki mujhe sona padta hai. To aap isme se jo chahe likh le ya iske ilawa bhi agar aap chahe to wo likh sakte hain. Question number agla hai aapka 5. Yahan par aapne likhna hai question number 5, fill in the blanks, full stop. ब्लैक वाले को आपने क्या करना है, अंडरलाइन. ठीक है, पार्ट नंबर 1, द नाइट इज डैश. रात क्या होता है, रात में क्या होता है, अंधेरा. डार्क मींस अंधेरा. ठीक है, डार्क मींस अंधेरा. पार्ट नंबर 4, 2, देयर आर स्टार्स इन द डैश. स्टार्स यानी सितारे कहाँ मौजूद होते हैं, ऊपर आसमान में. स्काई, आसमान को हम कहते हैं स्काई, एस के वाई, स्काई. In the day time, people go to dash. Din ke time, log kahan jaate hain? Log jaate hain ji work. People go to work. Ya aap agar apne baare mein likh rahe hain, to aap likh sakte hain people go to school. Work, W-R-K, work yani kaam. Part number 4, people go to sleep at dash. Log sone ke liye kis time jaate hain? People go to sleep at night. Night means raat ke time log sote hain. In the daytime, we can see the dash. Din ke time, hum kya dekh sakte hain? Thik hai, toh din ke time, hum star, sun dekh sakte hain, hum birds dekh sakte hain, aeroplane, jo cheez aap yahan likhna chahe, aap likh sakte hain. So, aapka question number 4 and 5 tha. Aapka syllabus first term ka complete ho chuka hai. So, aap koshish karein ki aapka sara complete ho. Next lecture mein hum iski karenge revision. Shuru se, first unit se. So, take care of yourself. Allah Hafiz.